In 1930, at the Toll House Inn in Whitman, Massachusetts, Ruth Wakefield ran out of baking chocolate while making her famous chocolate cookies. To finish the bake, she improvised by breaking a bar of semi-sweet chocolate into little pieces and mixing it into the dough. The small chunks of semi-sweet chocolate didn't melt into the dough. Instead, they baked into the cookies. Delighted with the outcome and taste, Ruth started selling Toll House chocolate chip cookies immediately. Like and follow for more.